shit, man. Oh, man. Oh, oh my god, I made the pound. I made that pound. No way. No way I made that pound. It's my mate. What? I'm so good in this game. I'm so good in this game. Wait.
Down. No, 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 no.
Bro, I'm done. I'm actually done. I'm actually so done, bro. These guys are just following me, bro. Like, they've been following me for so long. They've got a bard as well. I swear to God, if these guys actually kill me, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed, bro. Look what this kid just put in chat. He's so fucking cringe. But actually, this is keeping hostage, actually. If he's just gonna keep tagging me. Fucking weirdo. Now he tagged me. Bro, fuck it. Bro, what is wrong with this fucking kid? He's so fucking weird, bro.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Viprem C video. And in today's video, as you guys see, we're gonna be running in bases, but with one partner. I am obviously, you guys might have clicked on this video, like looking at the title, obviously thinking I'm quitting. I just wanted to make a video, just pretty much going over. I mean, you guys will see in the video. I mean, I get why people like Cash and stuff like that all quit HEF or want to quit or whatever. You know what I mean? Like, the game takes, it's pretty hard. It's like, it's not hard, obviously. It's just annoying when you get trapped. Obviously, like, obviously the game's full of points and stuff like that. Obviously, I'm not gonna be actually quitting. It's pretty hard to quit the game, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I'm obviously going to keep uploading for you guys every day, 2 p.m. EST, if I'm correct. It will be on the screen. If the right time will be on the screen. But yeah, I just want to make this video. I put this title in so people could see why these, like, YouTubers quit. Like, the game just gets boring at some points, you know what I mean? So, I mean, I don't really blame them, but obviously, I'm not going to be quitting. I'm not going to just quit. There's no point of me really quitting. It's, like, the only thing I play, really, apart from other games. But yeah, obviously, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. This video was originally running in bases with one partner, but the title obviously switched up. But yeah, we're running in bases with one partner in this video. But if you guys want to see me rage and stuff like that, all these funny moments, well, for me, it's not funny, but for you guys, you could find this entertaining. But if you guys have found me for the first time, please subscribe. We're about to hit 2,000, not about to, but we've gone for 2,000 subscribers. It really does help me and support me. And drop a like and comment anything down below. Anything you like about this video. The other from that, hope you guys enjoy this video, and peace out. I'm actually going to go over here to my sub claim. I'm going to pick the bone here. It's going to be the first partner I'm going to be running into a base with. I honestly have no clue how this is going to go. Hopefully it goes well. But yeah, we're going to be running in a base with a bone. Then we're going to obviously switch it up per base we go to, like maybe a time warp next, a strength 2, whatever, you know what I mean? But yeah, I know we're kind of, I'm kind of broke upon rhymes, like the other guys are richer, so I haven't really been playing this one too much. So yeah, we're going to be running a base with no one partner rhyme. I almost said no partner rhymes, but yeah, we're going to be using one partner rhyme per base, and yeah, hopefully it goes well. Let's see. Alright guys, so we're going to be running over to this guy's base. He has like 20 kills or something like that, and we've only got one bone, so I mean, I honestly don't know how this is going to go, because it's probably going to be pretty hard base, I'm not going to lie here. So yeah, I'm going to run over to his base, hopefully we can actually do something against him. So yeah, let's go, boys. Oh my god, guys, he's letting in, closer, okay, I'm in, oh my god, okay, alright, there was people fighting outside and I'm lagging, bro, I'm lagging, my friend. He's just making it too high, bro, this is boring, this is just boring, bro. Wait, I could get in there and bone him, probably. Fuck, man. The only partner I've actually got here is actually a bone, so I can't really do anything here. I actually need to wait to get off CD so I can pile in, maybe bone him, because it's like this place where he's at right now. Oh my god, this shit's so delayed on him, man. This is so annoying. Oh, fuck. Okay, I bone him, man. I don't know why I died. That's pretty stupid. I gotta somehow pile in there. I do. But yeah, we just gotta fight him for a few seconds here. Hopefully we can just win this trade while I was trying to tank this thing. Oh my god, man. This kid better actually mind me. I'm back. Okay, shout out to him, man. What the hell? Oh, you're taking the piss, right? Of course he had to block that off as soon as I was about to... Oh my god, bro. I'm running in bases with one partner item. See if he wants to spare me. Alright guys, so we obviously failed with the bones, so I'm probably gonna try, what can we try? I'm probably gonna try time ups or something now. Yeah, let's try out time ups and see how they go. Alright guys, so we're pulling up to this guy's base right now. I tried to make him go 3-eye. Yeah, he definitely has some big ass, toxic ass drop down right there, so.
Alright guys, okay, so we're gonna run in. We only have a time warp, so we're only gonna be able to use a time warp in this space. Let's see what we could do here. Okay, I'm gonna add 3 power in that corner there, as you guys saw. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Fuck up, bro, I really do be falling for everyone's time warp bait, don't I? Like, for real, bro. How does this work? Okay, I actually need to keep this guy away from the thing, drop down here. And we're draining him a lot, though, so we just gotta keep doing what we're doing right now, especially with the base he's got here. And he definitely knows what he's doing. He just tried switching me down, but I drained him so much that, do you guys see how much he was splashing? That's crazy. But yeah, obviously, we only have a time up, so we gotta watch out what we're doing. He has partner rams on him as well, so yeah, if you do make this guy raidable, it's gonna be a good raid, I guess. He's up. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go. Okay, alright. Let's just try to crit him out as much as I can. Yeah, he's just a switcher. Okay. That's just not cool, my friend. That's just not good. Okay, well, I'll pre-pad in that corner for sure now. Let's see if he's gonna block up. I know his upside's there, so. Oh, he's up. Oh, guys, right, let's go. I'm gonna pop up to him dead raidable. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Just made him raidable. Oh my god. What the hell? We just got full P2 set. Okay, this is good. Bro, he tried it so hard, bro. I'm gonna take his loot. And I'm gonna go back up. Anything? Well, I can't let him get anything here. Does he have anything in him? Bro, he's kind of broke. He's definitely hiding stuff. Can't lie. Yeah, he looked out. He would have came back to get stuff if he actually had it. Well, if he didn't have a secret chest here. But where's the secret chest though? That's the problem. Yeah, that guy definitely had a hidden chest though. Man. Yeah, it's pretty obvious. He had a full P2 set. He's got nothing else in his stuff, like chests or anything. And yeah, it's just pretty obvious. But oh, at least I got a full set out there and some partner items just from killing that one guy. And we did just kill him just with a time warp. So yeah, that was pretty good. Alright guys, I think the next partner item we're going to use in the next space here is actually some switchables. So yeah, yes, it's okay. It's not too bad. I mean, we'll have to try and see how it goes here. We've already got 3 of them. I did pick from the subclaim. So yeah. Alright, let's see how this goes. And yeah, I'm gonna run some drills again. Alright, okay, we just arrived to this guy's base here. What's one of those big TI bases? Base called drop down there. Is this like a second area? Man, that's a second area as well. This is toxic as hell. He's pyro rank, so I'm guessing he's decent. I'm just gonna run straight in. I've only got switches on me, so yeah, let's go, boys. Come on, let's go. Fuck, man. Shit, man. Oh my god, I made the pound. I made that pound. No way, I made that pound. Oh, guys, come on. No way, I just made that pound. I barely got any potions on me, so I'm gonna win this trade. Okay? Oh my god. No way. I did not expect to make that pound. No fucking way, bro. We gotta go to the death, boys. Fuck it. If we don't win this, we don't win. I killed him. Raidable. Fucking raidable. Oh my fucking god. Bro. I did not expect to make the ball. Oh my god. Yo. That was crazy. Oh my fucking god, bro. That was such an insane ball. Did you guys see that shit? Ayo, bro. Let me do this invis potion here. Wait, did he have night? Wait, where's his puts gone? Did he use them all? We need this loot. Actually, he had some potions in here because I actually need some potions, I can't lie. Oh, they went outside. Okay, wow, I mean, that was amazing. That was a quick raid there. He probably had a hidden chest or something. I'm not too sure. I'm not sure what this is, but he probably had a hidden chest or something because he did a pyro rank. He did have some partner items in him somehow, so yeah, I mean, I honestly think that was amazing. That was a really big GG. We did make and raidable that insane power right there. So yeah, let's go. Alright, hey guys, we're running this guy's base with effects disablers. As you guys see, by the way, I have like no potions, so if I die in this base, means I have to do some burying any now. But yeah, I don't do burying around there. That's just how it works. But yeah, can we just take a second to appreciate that faction, these guys' faction's name? Legit, this man's name is literally called Final Slayer, bro. Like, oh shit, wait, he's outside. Wait, I'm on him. Wait, I hit him into his trap. I'm following down. Okay, one him. Oh my god, what? What's he doing outside his base? Okay, I hit him with effects disabler. Oh my god. Fuck! Boy, I liked. Bro. I feel like he's the type of trap to have switches on him. Is my mate, what?
I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Wait, what?
Scummy, please, bro. Holy fuck, chill, bro. Let me fucking talk to you first. Fucking hell, bro. He's gonna scum me, isn't he? All the inventory, that's all I got. I legit had the only partner I am. Look what this kid just put in chat. He's so fucking cringe. Actually, this is keeping hostage, actually. If he's just gonna keep tagging me, honestly. He's gonna keep tagging me. Yeah, look, he keeps tagging me, bro. I'm gonna have to record this then. Fucking weirdo. Now he tagged me. Oh, fuck it. Bro, what is wrong with this fucking kid? He's so fucking weird, bro. Okay, alright, so I say, what did I do? And look at this kid. He's so weird. I mean, bro, this is why people don't like HF, because there's people like this fucking kid, bro. Alright, we're gonna pop an invis potion. Hopefully this guy doesn't. Fuck! Hopefully this guy doesn't attack me here, but. Yeah, we're gonna try. Alright, he's back up. Okay, let's go, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna try running here. He's got a 3-eye base. Come on, man. Hopefully this ain't a trap. Okay, I'm in. Okay, no, mine's good at the game. GG, boys. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Oh my god. Like, bro, I'm always just. Bro, that, it don't work, man. What? Okay, I'm in a minute. Jump dude. He's trying to trade with me right now. Okay, guys, we're gonna come. He's gonna pull out, I'm guessing. He's gonna pull out or something. I'm correct. Come on, bro. Come on. He's gonna. He said we can beat this guy here. Bro, we gotta win this trade here. Okay, I'm on him. Come on, guys, come on. Bro, we literally gotta sit this guy so hard right now. Legit, there's nothing. Like, he's got so much kills, so he's definitely got so much loot on him. 100%. It's nothing. There's no question about it, okay? But yeah, we gotta keep sticking him here. Oh my god, he's got like a pathway. Bro, I'm lagging, bro. Like, stuff's so delayed for me on here. Okay, I'm going down. He's definitely so low. I may drop down. Of course. What did I expect? What did I jump down? No. Bro, I'm done. I'm actually so done, bro. Done.